Let me ask you one last question.
Sure.
What do you do in between books?
I knit and I read and I walk. I cook and enjoy good Chardonnay. I live a very quiet life, and I am a one-on-one kind of person. I hate cocktail parties. I hate big charity events. I don't function well like that. I am born and bred introvert and proud of it. So,
Well, I'm glad to hear that, and we'll try not to rally you up too much. I think
exactly.
as a public,
Yeah,
we'll
I
preserve
have
the
my
best of
extroverted moments, but
us. Well, I want to thank you for joining us here
thank
today,
you.
and this has been a pleasure.
It's been great fun for me.
This has been Books and Company. I'm your host, Alberto Rios. We've been joined today by Sue Grafton, talking about her book, not just her book, Kinsey and Me, but her books in general, all of the alphabet and all of the things that are yet to come. I think there's, I suspect, quite a bit more. So thank you for joining us. We will see you again very soon.